So we provide data protection for SaaS applications. Specifically, we do that for G Suite, which used to be known as Google Apps, for Salesforce.com, and for Office 365. We take the data that's in those applications, move it to our own cloud infrastructure, and should you have a data disaster, meaning you lose some of your data, you can restore it from us. What we like to say is that we turn data disasters into non-events. So the fundamental problem that we solve is that we allow our customers to get their data back quickly in the event that they lose it from one of their SaaS applications. The nice thing about it, I think, is not do we solve that problem, but we do it in a way that is very simple for the customer, easy to learn and easy to use, deployment takes no time at all, and frankly, it works perfectly pretty much every time. So the key thing that makes us, our software and our service so reliable is the quality of our engineering team. We have a really, really, really smart group of engineers who really understand how to take and utilize all the services that we get from Amazon Web Services to ensure that we have virtually no single points of failure in our solution. And then we've got a really, really strong DevOps team. DevOps is that thing that ensures that the service is being monitored and works well all the time. So when we see a problem that might happen, we actually go in and proactively fix it before it ever impacts the customer. The other thing that's key in this is that we rely on Amazon Web Services. We don't run our own data center. So that is the other thing that helps us out a lot from a resiliency perspective. So one of the best things about becoming a Spanning customer is that you get to join a great community of other customers. We're really fortunate. We serve our customers well. As a result, they love us. They talk about us, and they kind of wear being a Spanning customer as a badge of honor.